Hi everybody, today is January 31st, 2013. Arab accused world of encouraging Israeli aggression, breaking the silence. More than a day after the alleged Israeli airstrike in Syria, Lebanon's foreign ministry is calling on Arab states to confront Israel in every possible legal way. Minister Adan Masour described the alleged bombing of a Syrian research center as a blunt aggression, which we strongly condemn. The Arab League also responded to the report accusing the international community of encouraging Israel's action by keeping silent. The League demanded that Syria be compensated for the damage and loss of lives. On Wednesday, Damascus confirmed that there had been an attack, but claimed that the target was a military research center. Most foreign reports, however, said that the Israeli warplanes had hit a weapons convoy, taking Russian-made SA-17 missiles to Hezbollah. Meanwhile, in the backdrop of heightened tensions on the northern border, Defense Minister Edin Barak is scheduled to travel to Germany late on Thursday. He will be replaced by Minister Avi Dichter until his return next week. According to Lebanese Minister Mansour, this Israeli aggression shows yet again the true path this terrorist state has been treading since 1948. It is a threat on world peace and Arab security. It forces us as Arabs to take a firm stand in order to fight it in every possible legal way. Arabs demand compensation. On Wednesday, prior to the report of the alleged strike in Syria, it was reported that Israeli Air Force jets had carried out several sorties over Lebanon. The Arab League condemned the Israeli Air Force infiltration into Syrian airspace and the bombing in Jamara. It accused Israel of violating Syria's sovereignty in clear contradiction to the United Nations Charter and international law. The League demanded that the international community take responsibility and end Israel's continued assaults against Arab states. The world's silence in the face of the Israeli bombing of Syria's sites in the past has encouraged Israel to continue its aggression while taking advantage of the situation to commit this crime. The League said that Israel must be held fully accountable for the aggression's outcome and demand that Syria be compensated for the damage and casualties caused by the airstrike. So publicly, they're demanding compensation, but what are they saying behind closed doors? All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.